First, it was a claim of area members of parliament not being invited.
The Honorable Lord Dakabela never got the information.
Except one.
It is only me, Ekudo Tom Julius, who got the information.
To discuss the illegal settlement of the Balalo in Teso sub-region. Then came questions of who exactly are these people?
And they don't have our IDs.
Where are they coming from?
They don't speak Kinyarwanda.
And which language do they speak?
They speak Kinyarwanda.
These were some of the reports that resident district commissioners from Teso sub-region shared with the Prime Minister and other ministers about the Balalo. They apparently claimed that the Balalo were living harmoniously with residents.
The mobile Balalos are the ones that are rough.
Calling in sub-county where the right honorable deputy speaker comes from, there's only one.
But the chairperson, all these three are managing them. So they are not a security threat.
It took the interjection of the LC5 chairperson for Soroti district for the picture to change.
These people will never go to any village without land. Now, who directs them that this is the only village with a lot of land? Free land. So they have agents, and the LOCs that we're talking about, they are the agents.
Recently appointed by President Yoweri Museveni, General David Muhoozi is part of this three-man team meant to oversee the peaceful handling of the Balalo issue. They were not impressed by the RDC's report.
Our focus was actually like, Soroti, there's no problem. But the more you talked sweet words about it, the more I knew we are unfortunately in bed with collaborators.
The RDCs had attempted to prevent the team from moving to Soroti for similar inquiries, as had been the case in Acholi and Lango.
We have not been sent here for a joke. We are not going to play those dirty games. We are coming back here to find out whom you are keeping within yourselves. It's very dangerous.
The Balalo have been in the limelight for invading people's land, destroying people's crops, causing a public outcry in affected areas, including Teso. To join in condemning acts of sabotage by RDCs was the Prime Minister, Robina Nabanja.
So you, the chairs of security in your respective districts, should not come here to joke around. Issues of security are issues of security. There are a number of factors of development. Security is number one. Whether you have land, whether you have energy, whether what, if you don't have security, you cannot develop.
The Premier was equally concerned that despite this being a national issue, RDCs in Teso were attempting to water it down.
Use the powers you have to re-examine your reports. Hope the reports are right. If they are not, then we shall also investigate and get the rightful reports.
The issue of the Balalo caught the attention of the president, prompting him to direct the prime minister to act accordingly. A three-man team of ministers has since been appointed, with this engagement in Soroti being part of the mission to find a lasting remedy. Henry Okrut, you